We're on the Atwood Falcon. Today's the 7th November 2010. I'm having a look at the helideck problem just here. When we first arrived, this morning, the helideck really doesn't look too bad. There's no signs of excessive corrosion. Have a look. Just a spot here and there, some localized spots. What we found was something quite a bit worse. There really is a problem that doesn't meet the eye at first. The coating literally is just sitting here. And it's corroding underneath. Here's a pit, more than half of the metal thickness.
Yeah, where the brush is, Bill.
Come around behind me, Tone. And look. Under there is serious corrosion. It wasn't even visible. The helideck is corroding and we can't see it happening. There's a 4mm corrosion pit. It's hiding away under the paint. We need to attend to this problem. Thank you.